This is my Lynx Motion Johnny 5 robot.
He has a Pico ITX 1 gig processor, power supply board, saber tooth, battery packs, Lipo. Dual webcam, many servos. There's the back side. Gears all underneath. Two boards on top. Where is this? Let's see, I got some stuff programmed in them. Drive system runs off 12 volts. Servo system 6 volts. Well, actually, drive system's 11.1 volt 3-cell LiPo. Works with saber tooth. Just make sure you have it on LiPo mode. I have some connectors. Awesome. Got Johnny on a remote desktop right here. Control Johnny's computer. This is Rudis computer. Alright, so let's go up in here. Pull up this little software. There it goes. It's real simple. Click on. There it is. I'll set up there. With some controls over here. Show you some of the stuff I already have. Alright, there we go.
So that's that. I'm gonna go robo realm. All kinds of fancy software. And there you can see the video cameras. That's them right there. And bounce back over here. Oh wait, I just seen this thing earlier. Let me see if I can do this.